Well, Central Connecticut is a good team. I mean, you knew they have a lot of maturity, far more maturity than we do on the floor. I knew they would come back in game three and play really well. I mean, I told the kids that. But then we just started overthinking and got away from just playing. We talked about it, Matt, just play with joy. They didn't have joy yesterday. When they play with joy, they don't overthink it. And when they overthink it, that's when they get themselves in trouble. I thought the fifth game we actually came back and found that joy again. It's just that we really, really tightened up in three and four and couldn't get over the edge.
And the girls definitely did play very well throughout the match. There were points where communication seemed to be lacking a little bit. There was one time where Krista kind of tripped over. Was communication an issue at all?
I actually think that was a fabulous defensive play. They were both going for a ball, and you'd much rather have them trip over each other than the ball hit the floor. And the ball didn't hit the floor. And I don't think communication was an issue. I think, you know, we just made unforced errors that we didn't make early on. We talked about our goals, 14 kills a game. We got the first two, and I told them they needed seven this one, which they actually got. We were right there. We just made mistakes in that set that we just can't give up a 4-point lead to start the game.
Central's a great team. They came back and they fought. You know, they weren't playing their best game for the first two games. But we stayed steady, and that's something that we've really been working on. But it's a work in progress. We're not there yet, but we're getting there. So hopefully the last couple games of the season we can stay steady and not let that get to us.
Looking through the last few games of the season, what are you guys going to get to improve on?
I think definitely just making sure that we're communicating with each other, because I think it dropped a little bit in that third, fourth, and fifth game. But I think that was probably one of our main problems. One of the reasons why we lost those last three is we kind of dropped the communication and got a little bit ahead of ourselves.